effort. Here we have hang the load. So as we'll pull up this one, the load will go up. Now one thing, the tension will be upward direction. Is it? Here also tension will be. So in this case, what happened? Load is balanced by two tensions. Let's see. These two are pouring the load. So therefore, load is equal to 2T. Effort is balanced by 1T tension. Is it? Now, mechanical advantage is equal to L by E, that is 2T by T, that is equal to 2. Mechanical advantage is 2. It means mechanical advantage 2 means for ideal pulley system, if we are applying what? 5 Newton force effort, so then we can lift 10 Newton of load, just double. But when we'll pull here, what happened? 2 meter of what effort? 2 meter when effort is displaced or rope we are pulling, how much? 2 meter. So then what happened? The load will be lifted only 1 meter. 1 meter from this side, 1 meter from this segment. Okay, 1 meter, the load will be lifted. Here again, velocity ratio is equal to again 2. All we are doing here by using ideal case. But in all cases, there is friction, load of pulley. But we are considering here, pulley is weightless, rope is weightless, and all movable parts are frictionless, but it is not in actual fact. Now again, efficiency is equal to MA by VR. That is equal to, again, 2 by 2, that is equal to 1. But it will be, in actual practice, it will be less than 1 or 100%. Now, we can add here another pulley, another fixed pulley. If you are doing in this way, there is another fixed pulley. Okay, so due to that, what happened? We are changing the direction of effort. So this is easier than the previous one. To pulling up and pull down is the easier. Yes, so then again, what happened? Here tension, here what happened? Tension, again, load is what? Load is equal to 2T, effort is equal to single T, same way. As I told, if say DE is equal to, say it is X, so then DL will be how much? X by 2. It means DE is equal to 2 DL, other way. So then velocity ratio VE is equal to DE by DL. So that is 2DL by, that is equal to 2. Now keep in mind, if it is, we are considering actual practice, actual case, so then what happened? Mechanical advantage will be less than 2. But velocity ratio will be always equal to 2. For a machine, I told earlier also, velocity ratio for a particular machine is same. Yes, it will not change. For single movable pulley, velocity ratio is always 2, but mechanical advantage for ideal pulley system will be equal to 2. If it is actual case, we will consider in actual practice, it will be less than 2. Okay, now combination of pulleys. Okay, first of all, we are doing the block and tackle system of pulley. Block and tackle system of pulley.